is an air communicator and flew in the Lancaster, which is a bomber. It has 4 engines, 2 on each wing. Gordon got along well with the 8 other men on the plane and always flew the same ones. One night in the summer of 1944, Gordon and his crew took off from Cambridge, England on a mission to drop a bomb near Berlin, Germany on an industrial factory.